This is Will Nunziata, New York City-based director and creator of theater, television, and film. And today I am thrilled to be speaking with the acclaimed musical artist, Chinaman DeFishscale. But before I get to our interview, hey Chinaman, we're gonna take a sneak peek at Chinaman's amazing film, 20 Feet in the Jam.
Why the 23s in the jam? Why the 23s in the jam? Why the 23s always in the jam? Why the 23s always in the jam? Why the 23s always in the jam? In the jam, in the jam, in the jam, in the jam, in the jam. Why the 23s in the jam? Why the 23s always in the jam? Why the 23s always in the jam? In the jam, in the jam, in the jam, in the jam, in the jam. Why the 23s in the jam? Why the 23s always in the jam? Why the 23s always in the jam? In the jam, in the jam, in the jam, in the jam, in the jam. Why the 23s in the jam? Ride with a real nigga, get your jaws wet, get your drawers wet. I can get you all set. We can ride dolo like we off in a bit. Baby girl on set, baby girl off set. Take you to the mall, let you get your own set. Take you to the car lot, let you get your own vet. You think you're grown yet? You think I'm on?
Well, hello, Chinaman. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Chinaman, I love it. You are a hustler and you are just making it work because, my friend, I love the fact that you are on your way to work. I've spoken with so many artists all around the world doing these interviews on their way to work. And I just love the fact that you took the time out today to do the interview. So, Chinaman, first off, thank you, my friend.
Yeah.
And also, Chinaman, I want to know, how did you create that song, 23s in the Jag? What was the impetus behind that song?
I was just in the studio one day and it just came to me, you know, just thinking or whatever. And I was like, you know, because the hook sound kind of catchy. So I was like, yeah, let me just go with this right here, you know what I'm saying? Because I had came up with two different versions, but I had stuck with that one because it was a little better.
And where did the number 23 come from?
Jordan.
Michael Jordan. Jordan. I love it. Yeah. And guess what, Chinaman? You didn't know that, but 23 is my lucky number.
Oh, okay.
I was born on the 23rd. I was married on the 23rd. Hello. I love it. So, Chinaman, I want to know for you, who were some of your inspirations growing up? What artists?
I didn't really have none, really. I just started rapping like on my own. I don't really got no artists that, you know, that they inspired me.
I love it, Chinaman. I love the fact that you just did it. Was it one moment that you just started rapping? Like, was it during the pandemic? What was it for you?
Nah, it was like back in the day, like when I was little, you know what I'm saying? Just freestyling with friends and stuff like that.
That's amazing. Were you able to create some songs during the pandemic that you're excited to release soon?
Yeah, I got some more music that I'm finna drop. I just gotta get back in the studio or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I'm building my own studio.
Absolutely.
So, yeah.
I love it, Chinaman. Well, listen, I'm so excited that you're joining the Phoenix app and that they're all going to be able to listen to all the songs you have coming out. And again, I'm just so grateful that you took the time out today to speak while you're on your way to work in the great city of Atlanta, Georgia. Final question for you, my friend. I want to know, what are you most looking forward to as the world starts to open up?
I'm just looking for maybe a record deal.
I love it, my friend. Well, listen, Chinaman, you're a fantastic artist. People can read more about you right below this video. And Chinaman, I'm grateful for your time today. Thank you.
All right, cool, man.